Hello, everybody. Welcome. Let's try this again this week, hey? You are joining the Bunker Down Sessions. This week, songs that get us through. Since I started loving you. Welcome. Thank you so much to TEG partners who are all connecting all around the world to continue to stream with us, to have a live concert every week. Thursday night, Bunker Down. I can see everybody's coming in. Get the popcorn. Have your cheese plates ready. It's a rough week in Oz. Today, of course, we start our sessions by saying that we are sending our love to everybody out there, and that is why we do this. And stay safe, everybody. The doctors and nurses and all the wonderful people keeping us safe. I gotta get through this. We gotta get through this. I gotta make my mind up for you. Said I gotta get through this. We gotta get through this. I gotta make it through. Give me just a second and I'll be alright. Show me just one moment and I'll be my heart. Give me till tomorrow, then I'll be okay. Just another day, then I'll hold you tight. When your love is pouring like the rain, I close my eyes, it's gonna get. When will I get the chance to say I love you? I pretend that you're already mine, then my heart breaking every time I look into your eyes. If only I could get through this. If only we could. Lockdown, what's getting you through? Of course, we've got the simple things that we can do. Like we can go to the grocery store, and frankly, I've been thinking about it a lot, about the fact that I'm moving to the country, gonna eat me a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gonna eat me a lot of peaches. This one goes out to my brother. This was one of the only records he ever played to get him through, was Presidents of the United States, it was called.
Moving to the country, gotta eat me a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gotta eat me a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gotta eat me a lot of peaches. Moving to the country, gotta eat me a lot of peaches.
Millions of peaches,
peaches for me.
Millions of peaches,
peaches for free.
Peaches for me, yeah.
Millions of peaches,
peaches for me.
You know who else I really love at the moment from home? That's waiting for the postman, because I'm ordering things online. He got a very cool jacket.
This jacket.
Say thank you, Postman of Australia. You know, the other thing you can do, these are the things we can do, is go for a walk.
I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, I'm walking on
adventurous, you could probably go for a run. Say on the postman one, what about the Uber guy, deliveries, and the I'm like, yes, everyone's included. Anybody who is delivering anything, the PR teams who are sending, I got beautiful candles today. And what else is running away? We've got a, can't get past the other one. One thing the world really does need is this.
Sweet.
Fun to sing. Thanks, Mitch. I saw that one. All we need is love. Oh, I wish I could just hug everybody. Everybody around the world joining us, or a couple of people asking all sorts of questions from Scotland. And hi, Julie, Laura, you are here. Katarina, thank so many song suggestions. It's crazy because some people, when they think of songs, sing well. I'm not sure I'm going to attempt that right now. But some people actually, you know, Matt was saying how he, like, listened to a lot of hip-hop. Thanks, TD. Big love hearts, my friends. It's really hard on the industry right now. So, you know, we're very, very proud. Proud Aussies in a community. Speaking of Aussies, let's sing an Aussie song, which I love as well. Shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. I'm criticized, but all your bullets ricochet. You shoot me down, but I get up. We're tough together. Bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away. Ricochet, you take your aim, fire away, fire away. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am Titanium. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. I am Titanium. Me down, but it's you had to bear the fall. You knew I was going to do that, didn't you? Goes down on it. Oh, hi there, Tazzy. You raise your voice. That was two Tazzy. It's Tanya from Tazzy. Now my voice, I'm talking loud, not saying much. We're just here to sing along with you all. Bulletproof, nothing to lose. Fire away, you show me down, and I won't fall. I am titanium. You show me down, and I won't fall. I am titanium. Show me down, and I won't fall. I am this tonight. Beck from Melbourne. Oh, I'm glad, my friend. So much love from Pedro, it looks like, on Insta. Lila, Amanda, Zoe, lots of love hearts. There you go. Yay! Dun, 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 dun. Actually, let's jump to this guy.
Sometimes I feel like throw my hands up in the air. I know that I can count on you.
All of you out there.
Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. Do you got the love I need to see me through? Sometimes it seems that the road is just too rough, and things go wrong no matter what I do. Now and then it seems that life is just too much. Do you got the love I need to see me through? When the food is gone, you're my daily mail.
Daily mail, daily mail.
And when friends are gone, no one sees these real. Your love is real. You've got the love. You've got the love. You've got the love. You've got the love.
You've got the love.
You've got the love.
Time after time, I think, oh Lord, it was the use. Time after time, I think it's just no good. Well, we did try to do that last week. How did we go last week with that? It wasn't our finest, but...
We'll never speak
of it again. Let's just move on. You know, it's so funny. Tonight is the 30th Bunker Down, and I also heard, a little birdie told me that it is actually at Natalie AL's 30th birthday as well on our 30th Bunker Down. Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to Natalie and us. Happy birthday to Natalie and us. Happy birthday to Natalie and us. I forgot the chorus. Happy birthday to Natalie and us for the 30th week.
And woo, many more.
Is anyone else's birthday today? Last week, just to remind me of the hilarious... I'm glad you found it funny. but we did have our Aussie flag and we have been watching the Olympics. It's pretty... just write a musical while in lockdown. Great idea as well. Actually, maybe while we're on that, I might play a song. This while Simmers, I'll play this one, yeah. Simmers, you mentioned it because I found that somebody had mentioned on the request a B-side from ages ago. And I thought, wow, I can't believe, A, that you remember this song, and B, how much it resonated with me today and how much of sort of that type of, it really felt like a musical song rather than on one of the records. But here's this one. It's called How We All Feel Right Now, and it's really unsure.
Things made sense to me before, but all I know right now is I'm unsure. I'm not sure why black and white always fade to gray, and I'm not sure my love is here and that it goes away. I think that I am all I need, and then I still want more. But all I know right now is I'm unsure. I'm not sure what happens now, or why dreams disappear. I'm not sure why letting go is still my greatest fear. I don't have the answer to these questions anymore. But all I know right now is I'm unsure.
love that you requested it. It's crazy. I think it was like Believe Again's B-side, but there you go. Where should we go to next? I'm thinking. Why don't we lift this version up again? I heard you. Oh.
I heard you on the phone last night. We live and die, be pretty lies. You know where, we both know where. You know it, still a cigarette is burning hot. There's nothing left to smoke it. We both know where. We got all night to fall in love. And just like that, we fall apart. We're broken. Oh, nothing's gonna save us now. Well, this broken silence, my thunder crashing in the dark. And this broken record spin endless circles in the bar. This world can hurt you, it cuts you deep and bears the scars. Things fall apart and nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart.
Let's pick out that. Go for it.
We'll leave each other cold as ice and high and dry. The desert wind is blowing. Remember what you said to me. Remember when in Tennessee and I hold it. We both know where. Oh, and nothing's gonna save us now. It's working deadly, it turns you deep in the stars. This broken record spins endless circles in the bar. This world can hurt you, it cuts you deep and leaves the scars. Things fall apart, nothing breaks like a heart. Nothing breaks like a heart.
All right. Good times. That was another request. I do try to write down people's names and requests. Hello, Carolyn. Hello. What else have we got here? Please sing a killer song. Yeah, that's a great. It's my 18th birthday. Racing King, happy 18th birthday on that day. Yes. You missed a couple. I'm sorry. It's okay. Don't worry. I will post it. Oh, my God. You're kidding, says Ellie. Oh, wow. Okay, I'll look at Facebook. It says, please sing Keep Climbing and Be Strong. Big hug from Italy. Sending love to Italy. Hey, yeah. My grandson. Oh, hi, Mrs. Led. It's one of my teachers from school. Always following my career, being supportive. You know, this was a, let me find it on my computer.
Just to be near all of you. I can't wait
Man, that's a good one too. This is what happens though, just before we come online, we end up seeing even more songs that you request. Hi from Argentina. Hello, hello John, Miranda. Which one are we going to... Oh yeah, that's right. And I know it's a really unique moment in everyone's lives this year in general. Can you sing some Beyonce? Yes, definitely. I'll put that on the list for next week. Love from the Netherlands. Hi, Lilac. Radiohead. Okay, I'm getting some good different scopes of all different types of playlists. So, love from Israel. Hello, thank you. That's funny comments. I love reading them tonight. I'm enjoying that. But this is something that's really hard right now for a lot of people. Really, really hard.
Smile. Though your heart is aching, smile even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come.
Favorite around here. Yes, a big shout out to Mr. Copley behind me on our 30th birthday of what does it even mean? Because we've done, is that no, because we've done, what is that? I don't know. Here all of,
it's the 30th week of Bunker Down.
Obviously counting the first couple of lockdowns. Hello from Mexico.
Season 2 of Bunker Down.
Yeah, this is like season 2 actually, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, well, welcome to season 2. Okay, so also this week, we saw today, and it's an incredible, incredible message. It is at our soundtrack, Our Stories, on Instagram and on TikTok, Twitter. It's about supporting Australian music. And
it's
about
a great initiative.
It's so wonderful, and we are all behind it and supporting our fellow Aussie musicians. And yeah, get behind it. Play those Aussie songs on your Spotify, on your Apple, on your wherever you want to play it.
Let's hope that we hear Australian music being played in the grocery stores,
everywhere.
TV ads, all over.
I do hear mine in the grocery store. I feel like every time I go to the grocery store, remember last time they had in supplies, and I thought, I don't know if I should do another video on in my, because I always try to video for you. Anyway, so this is a song. I'm doing a little surprise before we end the night tonight. Shout out to our families who all have their cheese boards. We love you so much and we miss you. But this is the song we wrote, and it's been in our head, and we wanted to surprise our couple of our friends too. Oh, hi Elvis as well. Hi to Maggie. I think it says Lily. Okay, this one is the song we wrote. trying to stay positive here.
I've been down. I've been waiting for.
The life of
laughing fit.
And Beanie didn't destroy technology for us. We love you all. Stay strong. It's gonna be alright. See you next week, my friends. I love you all very, very much. Sleeves. Thanks, Daisy. Yes. Just so you know, it's a little sleeve number, everybody. Daniel talking to Jules, my old neighbor, my friend. Hello. It's going to be all right. Hi, Dee. Why do I feel like I know this song already? That's positive. I'm glad. Maybe we should sing it every week as our anthem going out. You should publish this song. It's amazing. Okay. I think we need a writing session together. No way. This is too much. Okay, Thursday night song along. I've heard this before. No, you have not. I've already. Good to hear. Okay, just checking in with everybody. Love you. Bye, everyone. It's going to be all right.